here's another quiz. We're dropping a package out of an aircraft. And the package goes down. And we happen to know it takes between 3 and 3.5 minutes to reach the ground. And let's say in between, the probability density is uniform. Asking the same question again, and there's something to be learned here. Here's 3, here's 3.5. Obviously, the density outside is 0, is uniform, and there's a value here, a, and I want you to tell me what is a.